I wonder how cops on bikes arrest people. Is it like, sir, you are under arrest, now get in the basket?